And when they pronounced him dead at 11:16, that's, my heart died. That same day, March the 3rd, at 11:16. Know how hard it is to bury a child. To look at your child on that slab. Lifeless. I can't do nothing to help him. Nothing. He leaves behind his two brothers, his daughter. Of course, me. I'm a grief every day. It still hurts to this day, because we don't know what happened or why.